Hello friends, today in this video I will show you how to print large letters on single sheet of paper in Microsoft Word. So select font Arial. Now select text, don't click on this drop down. Select this number and enter number 600. Then press enter. So you will see now this your cursor is include all page and type A like so. As we can see, we print large letters on single sheet of paper in Microsoft Word document. Thanks for watching. Please comment this video useful for you or not.